Color and Video Effects in Debut. Click the Color and Video Effects button beneath the preview. Adjust the brightness, contrast, and gamma, or apply a filter. You can also flip your video horizontally or vertically. Continue watching this tutorial for additional details on color and video effects. You can add color and video effects prior to recording or during recording, but it cannot be added after recording. To add color and video effects after recording, try using VideoPad video editing software. To open or close the color and video effects window, click on the button beneath the preview window that has the icon of the color palette. Adjust the brightness, contrast, or gamma by moving the slider. You will see the effect in the preview window. The video filter drop-down contains preset filters. These include black and white, negative, or sepia. To remove a filter, select No Filter. You can flip your video horizontally by clicking the Horizontally button. Likewise, you can flip your video vertically by clicking the Vertically button. Clicking the Reset Default button will reset all the color and video effects settings to their original values. For more debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.